Check, check. Bathroom singing. Check, check, check. In the morning when I get up, what do I see? In the newspaper I find an act of cruelty. A Nilgai in Bihar was buried up alive. Look it up on Google and yet man seems to thrive. I really don't get how we have a space in nature. Mankind and his acts are so small in stature. In the morning when I get up, what do I see? जी हाँ, singing खराब था, पर जब खबर इतनी खराब हो तो फिर singing को अच्छा होने की क्या जरूरत है? And मैं काला चश्मा इसलिए पहना हूँ क्योंकि instead of accepting कि हमको दिखता है, हम सुनते हैं, हम सोच सकते हैं, it is better to say that you are invalid, इसका कोई भी sense काम नहीं करता, क्योंकि इस तरह के nonsensical खबर के बाद to say that you have sense and yet you are sitting back and sitting quiet and going about your life, I think is a failure at a very very deep personal level as a human being. Now, having said that, the hopefully success of this video would be to have a small debate and discussion and maybe a view on something which is critical to all of us. As a human race, as mankind, we are perennially in motion. The earth is always revolving. Time doesn't stand still. And we also as a human race are always in different paces of motion. So when we speak of this motion, I think there are two categories of motion. एक होता है जो सिर्फ motion होता है, वो तो पेट से भी जो होता है उसको motion ही कहते हो, और दूसरा होता है जिससे emotion होता है, वो जो feeling या तो दिल या दिमाग को पहुंच जाती है और उसको छू जाती है. तो ये जो motion के आगे वाली बात होती है, no credit given to Piku for it because motion में ही emotion is something that also was declared in the movie. But जो state of motion that awakens an emotion, what do you think that is? Let's visualize. When you're sitting in the car or when you're in your office cubicle and you see a whole lot of people crossing you in front of you and man-made things crossing you, do you find that motion awakening an emotion? उससे क्या आप भावुक होते हो? उससे आपका कुछ emotion बनता है? मेरे हिसाब से तो नहीं, क्योंकि मुझे उससे कुछ emotion जागता नहीं है. But when I look at certain things that come around me in nature, जो unexpected होती हैं, तो जब भी nature हिलता है, चलता है, तो उसके motion से बहुत इमोशन मेरे अंदर जागते हैं. क्या आपके अंदर भी जागते हैं? इसको प्रूव करने के लिए एक छोटा सा एपिसोड आपको मैं थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ मोशन दिखाऊंगा. आई विल गिव यू थ्री एग्जांपल्स ऑफ द मोशन दैट क्रॉस मी एंड ऑल ऑफ देम आई विल सेट इन नेचर. अब आप खुद देखो और डिसाइड करो अपने लिए विच काइंड ऑफ मोशन अवेकन्स एन इमोशन. देर आर थ्री टाइप्स. इसके एंड में ऑफकोर्स योर कमेंट्स ऑन इट इफ यू हैव एनी थॉट्स. लाइक, शेयर, सब्सक्राइब एंड बियॉन्ड दैट यार, दुनिया भर की खबर आप पेपर खुद खरीदते हो, आप नेटफ्लिक्स या टीवी या सब्सक्रिप्शन ऑफ न्यूज़ खुद लेते हो, फिर न्यूज़ में ऐसे खबर छपती है नेचर के साथ क्या होता है नाइंसाफी. तो ऐसे सिचुएशन में या तो काला चश्मा पहनो या अपने अंदर का बाथरूम सिंगर को जगाओ, बेसुरा गाओ, क्योंकि बेसुरे हाल में सुर में आके कोई फायदा नहीं है, क्योंकि हमारा तालमेल और हमारा सुर नेचर के साथ तो है नहीं. अगर है तो फाइंड द नियरेस्ट पिटिशन, फाइंड द नियरेस्ट एक्टिविस्ट, फाइंड द नियरेस्ट मूवमेंट, join it and make a difference to nature, because what happened in Bihar, which you can look up on Google, to the Nilgai, should God forbid never happen to an animal again. If it happens to humans, hone do, kyunki ek 100 saal tak hazar log lakh log mare, insaaf hi hoga wo nature ke sath.
Thank you.
imagine how I felt when I saw what stepped out, which you just saw step out. And that is a fitting finale of my very short episode about the contrast between motion and emotion, which ends up happening when something which is human or made by humans which crosses your way versus something which is completely delivered to you in the priceless, surprising way that nature throws its surprises. On that note, take care and love life, nahi bolunga. In fact, let me say, do whatever you want to do, man. Oops, did I just reveal that I watch Big Boss? I'm not going to say what Salman Khan said because that is not going to be pro-nature. I'm going to just say that go ahead, enjoy the greenery, have natural thoughts, have green thoughts, and live green, live clean. And on that note, I shall see you the next week with another vlog. I'm continuing to be in motion on a road trip towards places that bring out better emotions, as you can see from the nature that surrounds me. And hope to be bringing you something else exciting with my perspective on nature very soon. Bye-bye. Shankar and sitting with a legend. It's raining outside, not without reason, because rain is called Rag Malhar, and in Rag Malhar the singing comes alive. With me, behind me, this beautiful face here is of a man. His name is Deepak, and he will
Govin.
Sorry. Main yaar tab se Deepak yaad rakha hu. Parwa nahi, video sirf apne liye hai, par doston ke liye Govin. Correct yaar. Main batata hu iska karan kya hai, par Govin or Gopi, as he is known as, sings the most beautiful Kumaoni song, which is famous world over. Everybody knows it as the anthem of Uttarakhand, which is Bed Paako. And do shabd bata do yaar uske, please.
Bed Paako Baramas Unarani Pabal Paako Cheta Meri Chela Unarani Kapal Paako Cheta Meri Chela.
Wow, iske baad aadmi ho ya aurat ek hi cheez bolna banta hai, I love you.